أتذكر يوما كنت تعانق دمعة الفكر تناجي الله في صبر وترجو رحمة
لا يزال الخير حيا لا زال إن في الدنيا سلاما وظلال.
You meet people who look at you and they insult religion, they insult you. This is not because they don't like you. This is not because they mean what they're saying. It's because in their heart they have gone to hardness and they have misled themselves and they don't even realize. Because Allah says in the Quran, if you forget me, I will cause you to forget yourself. You won't even realize why you're like that. And his solution is one. All he has to do, good news again, all he has to do, Allah says in the Quran, فَفِرُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ. And the tafsir from Ibn Qayyim al-Jawziyyah rahimahullah, he says that when Allah says fafiru ilallah, it's from a distance. He's saying to you, run back. It can't get more romantic and beautiful than that. I don't want you to go. Come back. And the moment you make tawbah and you're saying, Allah forgive me, do you feel it, the burning? Do you feel the eyes welling up sometimes? You feel the heart when you're at home, you're going to pray? You can feel the emotions coming. This isn't you. You can't decide, I want to repent. You cannot decide, I want to be forgiven. This is Him. And He puts khushu in your heart and He pulls you. You just took instant and He guided the rest. You just instigated the slightest bit of your heart towards Him and He says, think of me, I'll think of you. Come to me, I'll come to you. Walk to me, I'll come to you at speed. Who else can remove the sins and forgive you except Allah? A believer is certain that I just repented and Allah has forgiven me. That is a fard, ayn. It is a must, it's obligatory that you believe that I made repentance and Allah has forgiven me. I'm an engineer, I'm an IT engineer, he's a doctor, he's this, she's that. Allah says, I am ghafiru dhanbi wa qabilu tawb. I forgive sins and I accept repentance. Huwa alladhi ya'balu tawbatu. He will definitely forgive you and He will definitely accept your repentance. Fafiru ilallah, run back to me. You've walked far away when you commit sins, you go away from your Lord. Run back to that beginning, the fitrah. Polish your heart, remove the black spots and come back and I will forgive you. Innallahi yuhibbul tawabin. He says, I am in love with those who repent. So long as my slave continues to come back to me, so long as he realizes I am a forgiving Lord, oh my angels bear witness, I will forgive him no matter what he does.